And let's move on to the next. Keep calm while gravely fucking concerned. For holding your shit together under high stress. Well, maybe I can help some of my high stressed family hold their shit together. And let's use my next world deck. That's just kind of where I'm at right now. And let me try to read these while I'm shuffling. Oh, I must have printed this one up twice because I think I've... maybe I haven't. Interesting. One, keep, hold the truth, a core truth to steadily keep in mind. Two, calm, keep cool, strategies for staying cool and collected under chaos. Three, while, pastimes. Time. Strategies for passing the time with grace under uncertainty. And four, gravely address threats. A legitimate threat to mind. Man, my mouth didn't want to work there. Five, fucking, get dirty. Strategies to fight back with creativity and grit. Where and how to get my hands dirty, to twist unfavorable circumstances back into my favor. Concerned, channel fear. Strategies to channel fear into meaningful and reflective action. And let's sit. Bottom into different positions. A few times to finish mixing stuff up. And let's... Okay, you don't need... truth to keep in mind. Knight of Swords, an escape plan. Hmm. keep cool strategies. Three of Pentacles. Partnerships. Listening. Too many ideas. Whiling away the hours, past the time. 10 of Cups. Safety. Do things to keep safe. Keep safe. Family. And friends. And gravely address threats, legitimate threats, not moving forward. In thought, and action. Fucking get dirty. Strategies to fight back. 7 of Cups. Think outside the box. Concerned. Strategies to channel fear. Two of Wands and Ace of Cups. Dominion and Roots of Water. Wow. That's a lot of cups. Connections, family. Thank you. charge of the balance. Balance of my emotions and friendships. And let's call that good. And we'll see you next time in this nutty world we're in. Stay safe, everybody.